Alive. We should be alive. This is one. Oh, here we go. 2 of 2. Finally. So I don't know who's going to get the beginning bit, but I was just waiting for Restream to pick up that I am live on both sides. Okay, so before we hit into Jedi Knight, I'm just going to update a couple of places on Discord. So just give me a sec. That should be it for now. And you'll also notice new camera setup, and I can point there instead of it being down there originally. You also notice that there's a little light coming up there, but it's not as bad as it was. Because the light's a lot better, so I've got like I can now point this way and this way and this way. Yep, so I'm doing quite well in that sort of thing. Might have to kind of look around here to see the feed, but there you go. And let me just put those up there. And I'll turn on the device. Okay, just make this a bit wider. Right, okay, so Jedi Knight. I'll have to flick around a couple of minutes. Give me a sec. I hate the flicking around. Here we go. Where were we? Into the city. Pre-TST. Need for speed. Let's get rid of these. So I don't need level 6. I don't need level 5. Don't need, don't need that one. Don't need that one. So Dark Palace. So I think we were at... Need for Speed. Could be wrong here, but we'll have to see. Right. Let's get myself comfortable. Okay. Think we needed to wait for more speed. Yeah, that was the issue. Okay. So I'm kind of looking here because I can just about see the force, the amount of force that I've got. I'm gonna have to wait for that to increase, to be honest. Okay. Oh, come on. I definitely clicked that. Which means I've got to wait for it again now. Okay. Better. Ooh. See if I can jump over here. And we can't, okay. I'll have to wait a bit now. Take out that turret. And now I've run out of force. Hopefully I've got enough to jump over. Now, damn it. Problem is I'm not doing well on health if I keep doing that. Let's try this again. So I can't jump that distance, unfortunately, but I should be able to. I mean, I do have force speed. In fact, I'll save here. Rather than me trying to do that again. What should I call it? On top with speed? I don't know. Sounds like a good one to me. Got it. I'm in. Right, gotta be careful of the turrets that I have missed. Cause there'll be some. Worried a little bit because the gun didn't seem to want to do anything. And that turret's gone. Do have 202 in terms of ammo. He can't shoot me because there's a force field. Okay. Oh, that was a bad idea. Is this a good idea or a bad idea? Oh fuck. No, it's a bad idea. Well, I suppose what I should have done was run across the top, but at least I know where I'm going now. Right, so... I'm not doing that again. use speed to get over, and then I'm gonna sort out my stream thing. Right, here we go. Oh! So I've got 30 of this left. It's gonna make that a bit easier, so I know to come up here and take out the two officers. Oh wait a minute, what's this? Ooh. Let me save, so I'll go inside structure or something. So tower. This is a secret entrance. That's not anything. Oh, I wonder whether these open up and shoot outside, possibly. Which would make sense a bit, but I don't understand why. So, I'm gonna take this down. I'm gonna wait a little bit because I know there's an AT-ST over there. Yeah, there's one there. Don't wanna mess with that guy. That would not be a good idea. The hell? Oh, it's him. Right, he's not opening. Oh, see these? I see now. So is there another one this way? No. Okay, so I've been all the way around. Hi there, Sam. Right, so I've been all the way around now. Suppose we should save up and then got something there. Emptied tower. Okay, so this door's locked on either side because Dick features in there, doesn't want to open up. I don't really want to go down here just in case I can't get back up. There's an AT-ST that's outside here. And this only lowers this. What happens if we do this? Right, so that does that, which is exactly what this side does. This bit has a crushing section, and I can't go up that way. I'm not sure what to do next. And we've saved, so maybe I should just drop down and see what happens. And that's where the turret was that I blew up beforehand. So I can get out of here. I should be able to. There we go. Now I can't go there because it doesn't let me open. But I can come back around. Now This takes about the other side again. That's closed. I have no other force powers than force run. Unless I trap the AT-ST in here, but it's getting the bugger in. And this area is not reachable. Unless I speed it. Aha! Right, that's what I needed to do. Right, okay. So I think I've got to go in here. Yay, this is how I do it. Okay, I knew there was something like that. That should take me to where he is. So if I do this again, using the wrong thing, but never mind. Okay. Yeah. Made the area quiet. 25% health is not a good thing. Whoa! Sneaky motherfucker. Let's see if we can get rid of the turret. That's that gone. So we know what we're doing now. Okay, we need to force run across the side. You can show up. Fuck, I buggered that one up. try this again without failing. That's not a good sign. Fine. Can't get a clear shot on that. Right, okay, so now I need to pick off these guys. Can't get him. Right, okay, so there's some guys up here. Nope. Okay, so I've taken those guys out. Should be a bit more clearer now. Jesus, I'm in very little health. Fucking hell. Okay, 76 health now. Surrounded by a lot of stormtroopers. Not fun. See if we can find some pickups. Nothing there. Right, that's fine. Save at this point. So tower two. That's left. Whoa, the fucking hell. Whoa, oh, okay. Was not expecting that. Okay, so I found some stars. Maybe as you can see, two more stars earned, but I didn't find any secrets that would have got me another star, unfortunately. I now have jump, so that's going to go in those.
I should have aimed for your head when I had the chance.
A lost opportunity.
I want the map, 88.
All yours, Kyle.
I've only known Dark Jedi, never went from the light side. Somehow I expected more.
Ready to prove himself to his master at any cost. These elements make him a dangerous and unpredictable foe.
You are better than I thought.
Alright, so this is the first boss fight we have with the lightsaber. Jesus! This bloody blinding thing. Just gotta keep moving and see if I can do it that way. Come on. No, you don't. Stupid little force powers. Have you gone? Oh, you disappeared on me. Guess you're a kid. And you've gone again. And you see that little speckly thing? That's him using force seeing, I think. Oh, I got you. Got you. Finally. Stars and none. I hope you saw that. You should have done. I think it's just because my screen's being rubbish. Hang on a minute. Let me just deal with these insubordinates. Okay, and then I can sort this out. Here we go. So I need to escape the palace. Found a secret area, and the music's been a bit dicky at the moment. So you'll have to persevere with it. So that goes up. Alright, so we know if we go down there, we'll fall to our deaths. Hang on a minute, see if I can... save this as, post boss battle 1. Okay, so hopefully this goes straight up now. Which is where Yun, I believe his name is, went. Oh. At least the music's sorted out now. So I died from a TIE bomber. Oh, we've done at least one secret, so at least that's something. Right, so we're up to here now. Jesus, these TIE bombers are relentless. Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. I know what the thing is. That's what we needed to do. I have to be careful. Shit. Right, we'll see when we get to the top. So I had to switch force powers to force jump because I completely forgot we had it. And it's E to swap. So I'm on force jump now. So I'll go around. And that's the reason why we'll go around. So we're on the top now. Gotta be careful. That's where we need to go. So that's quite tricky to do. But it is possible. Don't think it's a good idea to go down that way. Very low health. I don't have any back tanks. switch away from the force at the moment because... Fact, let me just see what's in the bottom section. Yeah. Should have saved because I'm gonna have to do all that again. Careful. Ooh.
There's got to be a better way to make a living.
Fortunately not, Kyle. Yeah, that's me being cocky. Wrong force jump. Okay, leap up here. No! Shit. Back here again. And back on the floor again. Hello, it's Mogas. Or Mogs, sorry. It's Mogas following, thank you very much. Forgot to follow you last time, so I'll do it now. This time before I forget, thanks very much. Yeah, I'm not doing so well. Well, I managed to defeat the first boss, and he's not too bad. It's this section that's annoying. Oops, wrong one. So we gotta go up here, get up here, and this is the difficult bit. The annoying thing is when you do it the first time, you can get it, and then you get a bit further, you forget to save, and then you fuck it up, and then you spend the next half hour trying to recreate what you did. Yeah, they could. You kill me first time, and I might should get the second time. It was the fact he keeps using the blind force power, which is annoying, and then he went invisible for a bit. And the thing about the invisible bit is when you see him sparkling, you know exactly where they are. Force jump. Right. No. Shit. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to save when I get to the top. I said I was going to do it before. Just means I don't have to do this bit all the time. Save at this point. So delete all these. Into here. After lift. Yeah, the elevator's really slow. Give me a second. Redo this bit. Alright, I don't mind so much that I've fallen at this point because I've saved it. Almost at that. Got you. Right. Got it. Save, actually, let's have a, on 8 health, no, I'm not sure if it's worth it at this point. Because I've got to this part already. I'm gonna see where the lift takes me. Oh, hang on a minute. I don't think this is going anywhere. Shit, can't even... I should be able to... There we go. Is it worth me going down here, or is it not? I don't mean down there, I've just been on top of the other lift. Probably not. Well, that was a waste of thing. The problem is those aren't easy to use. Why are you slow walking? So I use that to my advantage. Okay, I must have... There's a guy stood in a dark. Yeah, no. Sod it. Right, and try and get in on a good set of lives and then... Ooh, that was a good one. Right, so go down here. Save. In a minute, hang on. Alright. Now I can save. Because I think the last time I didn't give myself much health. So if I'd call it post annoying jump at 4, actually, that should be fine. There we go, save now.
There's gotta be a better way to make a living.
In health, so it means down here should be a lot easier now. And now I'm 74. Right. So we cleaned out the bottom area. So it looks like I'm gonna have to use the elevator over on this level here. Unfortunately. So this takes me to... Oh, fuck. Well, nice to meet you. It's good when you can make short work of these these guys. So right, so I'm going to save here. I don't know what type of enemy I've got. It's like a dragon something. Wait a minute. Maybe I can just stay up here and cheese it. I got 15 of these. I can do this all day. Okay, so that doesn't work. That don't work. So I gave it 15 grenades and it didn't die. Ooh. Okay. Ah, shit. Oops. Okay, I'm assuming that I was okay doing that. Because the thing ate a lot of grenades. Let's see if we can get up here. Right, I might be able to drop down there. I'm assuming that's where I'm going next. Fact, let me save first. Lift. Escape. So it goes up there. So what's down further? Right. Death on that side. So it's gonna be death on that side as well, isn't it? Yeah, so it's probably not. Down here is probably not where I need to go. Unless I need to use force jump again, but I can't see why. Oh, I managed to move the crates over. That's not good. Oh, wait a minute. I see my exit. That's looking likely. Yeah, because I went across there. I know what those are. Usually instant death. Okay. So I made it this time. Right, so I know where I'm going now. It's fine. So I need to go up and do this again. 21. 3. Oh shit. Yeah, that was a rail charge, and it's usually like a bomb. Not a bomb. It's more like a... I'd say that it's the equivalent of the rocket launcher, but it's more kind of maybe the grenade launcher. Luckily this area isn't too bad. Over. Oh, those things blow air, I think, that way. So I might as well save at this point. I'm gonna call it air tunnels, possibly. Sounds about right. Oh, that sound stopped. Whoa. And that's on me. Yeah.
You've got to be kidding.
Yeah, no, sorry, Kyle. That's not kidding. 6, 7. That's the rail charge. Let's try it on for size. Oh, no, you don't. Right. Whoa. Oh, it's a bit speedy. I'm assuming this is the way I go. Maybe I go this way. Maybe I go this way. Nope. Maybe I go this way. Any secrets possibly? Whoa, shit. Oh. Secret area. Let's want to go that way though. So we found at least one secret, but whether we can get back or not, I don't know. Right, managed to get back. Or do I drop down here? Let me save. This is not the most interesting stream possible. When you're trying to concentrate, it's a bit... Ah, right, okay. So I just need to drop down. Don't know what the lights are being weird for. Good thing they gave you health. Good thing I saved. That was something. That one of the lifts, yeah, it's that lift that shot all the way down, wasn't it? What are these two guarding? Oh, we just stood here, but... I'm assuming I'm gonna have to take the lift now. Long way up. That's shuttlecraft, I think.
Jan, how about a lift out of here?
Ooh, are we at the end of the level? Yay, we're at the end of the level, and I do apologize for talking through that, but never mind. Stars earned. Two, only found two secrets. So we've got force pull, we'll have to put it in that, because we don't know if that's going to be in a mechanic. To Jedi Knight Seed 2, which is fine, because... And now I can show this off. Jedi Knight. Now I can put CD2 in. There we go. Authentic CD2. Wait for it to pick up. Right, so when I originally played this years ago, there was a demo for Jedi Knight, and this was the actual level that we were actually on. So should be interesting. I can't remember if you had a lightsaber at this point with the demo. I think you did. And I should also get a new weapon here, because this should be where the Hang on a minute. This should be where the Trandoshans are with the what's the cannon called? Concussion rifle, I think it is. So new level, run 9. I don't know about the music, why it's been like that. It should be fine. So the concussion guy should be around the corner. Here we go. If I remember rightly, this door doesn't open. Yeah. Whoa! Right. Nine. That's what the weapon is. That's the yellow key. not know why the music's like that, and I can't change it either. Oh, come on. Nice exchange of volleys, but can't get anywhere. That's probably going to give me a Dark Force point. If in doubt, blow shit up. It's always the motto. See if I turn the music off or something like that. That's better. It's just the music's been annoying now. As much as I like Star Wars music, when it's doing that, it's just not even worth having on. Got him. Ooh. Do the rail blaster. Oh shit, they want to do that. That's a lift. Whoa. I was trying to switch weapons and I didn't quite manage it. Alright, I'll save it after this one. Just gonna go pick up this over here. Let's try this again, shall we? We'll save just before we get to the door. Managed to knock him off. Ocean down there sneaking, trying to sneak a shot off. Hopefully, she's got rid of most of them. I saw that stormtrooper. Fact. Oh, I didn't press that fucking... Because there's a reason why you come up here and click this. And that changes that over there to the green bit. Way, because that's at the top now. What's the guy down there? Shit. That's them taken care of. Probably gonna get me some dark force points, but never mind. Should have taken care of him. Maybe not. There he is. Something down there. One health, and I'm going to need new back to tank. Right, I think that sets it properly. Careful how I do that, because I can knock myself back and that will cause me to fall if I'm not careful. Right, so that's that there. Right, so we're... Was I correcting it before by sticking that to the top? I can't do that now. Right, okay. Oh, I can do that now. Okay, so that's emptied. Can't go that way. So someone's got a special tool, so who's got one? Jeez, I've only got 3 health left. That's better. So I've got a yellow key. Down there, doesn't it? So I don't want to go down there yet. I think I need to find somewhere that accepts my yellow key, but I'm not quite sure. What's going to accept it? Wait, didn't I already use the yellow key to get in here? Okay, So I've got yellow key, IR goggles, the light, field light. Oh, excuse me. Not sure what I'm doing next, to be honest. And that tells me that this here is open, but I need the key to get in there. He just has a wrench. I really want to blow that up. Aha, found the wrench. I don't want to go that way. Let's go around here, pick up the rest of the shields. Save at this point because that would be a good idea. Before door open. Wait a minute. So I've got to close that first. Got rid of the stormtrooper that was here. Whoa. Jesus. Like you're gonna kill me. Aha. Damn it. Oh, did not want to do that.
Engine fuel could get a little hot in here. I better be careful with blaster fire.
Looks like that guy's just gonna die for the sake of it. That's better. Oh, for come on.
Engine fuel could get a little hot in here. I better be careful with blaster fire.
It's better. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to use a bit of force. Now, maybe I should have, maybe I should have just done,
could get a little hot in here. I better be careful with blaster fire.
The rail gun, possibly. Couldn't wait, could you? Right. Okay, that's 7. Oh, thank God for that. Apart from you. There's you. I can see the shots. Fortunately, I'm killing a load of innocents, but right, I'm gonna have to take this guy out. It's better. I found a secret area. Got some health. Brilliant. Right, okay, let's save at this point. And fuel tower. I'm going to stop in a minute because I'm quite tired, but I've got a bit more of a distance. See what's behind the door. Hell? What happens if we do this? I don't know what that does. Oh, wait a minute, hang on. Vaguely remember this. Oh, because I need to shut the other side up first. But this is volatile stuff, so. Need to be careful. I do know the stormtroopers around here at some point. I think that's going to shut up, which is fine. Okay, so I'm gonna kill it here. It's been a good stream and I've managed to get a bit further, so in a couple of hours, so I need to do a bit more maybe this weekend, so I'll try to do a bit more then. Let me just kill this minute. Otherwise it's gonna take me a while to kill the stream. I'm just gonna do that. Right, okay, so yeah, thanks everybody for turning up and having a chat. Hope everybody enjoyed it. Again, thanks to Ismorgas for following. And I'll probably do a stream soon. I'm gonna let me think what's my calendar. That's my, so let me just double check something. Okay, so I didn't stream last Sunday. I'm fairly sure I didn't. Yeah, I didn't. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to stream this weekend, this Sunday at least anyway. And then we go back to the regular live streams next Sunday as well. This is only because of the Retro Computer Club. I know that I've got February's coming up for next week. So I'm going to have to... I'll have to see what they're playing. If not, then I'll just do some random stream. Because usually I'll pull out some, like, the... like, the Mr. Device here. Which allows me to do a lot of different things. I could pull out the Pandora and do some... streaming through that, or maybe I could do something else. Not quite decided yet, but I'll definitely sort out more Jedi Knights this week at least anyway. So thanks everybody for tuning up, and I will